Just have a few questions about your experience in Crested. So tell us a little bit about what brought you to Crested.
So I come from a business background. I got my undergrad in finance, and I decided to step away from that career path and follow something more fulfilling. And education is kind of what was drawing me at the time. And when I enrolled at Georgia State, I decided that I was just going to forego the whole thing with loans and try to do it that way. And I'd actually come across a flyer, I think, in the Crested or in the Georgia State building, education building, and it was for Crested or NetQ at the time. And I decided to look into it, and it was a great opportunity to one, develop as a teacher, but then there was also some financial help that really made sense for me at the time.
And tell us a little bit about your other thinking with regards to being a teacher in a high-need school.
That's something I've really developed this year. Seeing these kids, I'm kind of in a unique situation where I'm working with some gifted kids, and then I'm working with English language learning kids. And the most impactful relationships and learning that I've developed has been working with the ELL kids at my school. So the kids that come into the ELL program, it's a sheltered program, and these kids come from an international school. And you would think that these kids maybe would not connect to you or maybe not connect to the learning or the environment, but these kids have been some of the most impactful, ready-to-learn kids I've ever been around. And it's really energized me to continue to work with that type of demographic. But they just come to school every day ready to learn, and they're very resilient, and you can tell that they really value the relationship that they have with you. So it's been great.
Okay.